the chicken pot. Want to try?
Yeah.
I haven't tried it yet. How is it?
That's crazy good.
Really?
Wait, it's boom chicken pot?
Yeah.
Oh, those look good.
I was thinking I could make them. How does that sound?
I think he's fine with it.
I'm perfect. Good. Weird. All right. And we're back.
All right.
That was weird. I couldn't.
I love these. I used to have a small pair of them, and they had like pink bows, and they were black at the end, but they were a lot shorter. Mm-hmm. And I used to wear them like all the time.
Should we change into comfy stuff?
Sure.
If you want. Your t-shirt is hanging prominently, and the comfy pants are also on the bed. towards me. The audience. Thank you. on Laurence, and I am having the same amount of issues as Prepare to Try did. I'm on day, I think, 3 of attempts.
Dad.
Yeah.
I don't call them veggie straws. The package literally says veggie straws.
I thought they said veggie sticks.
No, it said veggie straws.
Not only eat the caramel. Well, that's because you gotta tip the bag upside down and stuff. That was an accident. Your fun facts, Blitz Girl. I enjoy your avatar of your hunter.
What?
And I enjoy the whelp to my super fast didn't succeed run. Things you learn about someone. Yeah, you'll be added to my fiends and fam. Thank you. been a lot of gaming. I'm really proud of you. Yeah, you might know that. Good. Oh, I feel so good. Oh. Extra life, man. Extra life, guys. Are you drawing me? No. Paint me like one of your French girls.
Okay, I'll draw you as a muppet.
Oh, come on. What French girls are you drawing?
Muppet girls.
Very well. Let the echoes become.
The one. What Muppets are you drawing? The one Frenchman. The French Muppet. What were we talking about? About Disney or something? And I was. It was like Spanish or like Ukraine. Like I forget what country. And you were like, yeah, you know, the candlestick. And I was like, Lumiere? That's French. And you were like, oh yeah.
Okay. Anyway, I'm gonna draw Dad as a Muppet.
I'm actually excited about that. Muppet me! Orphan of Cause wants to say hi. In time. Orphan of Cause does want to say hi. little ball of fur. Kitty warm. That's what I did too. I was like, a really good voice.
Not you.
What? How am I supposed to what is love? I heard about the place in Resident Evil Village that reminds people of Bloodborne, the fishing hamlet. I'm excited for RKG to get there. I'm talking to Blitz Girl. That's why I'm looking at the camera, Liz. Never happen. I see. As the man.
Okay.
I speak.
Okay, that's no. That's a no.
Good answer. Man should never speak for you.
Yeah.
Unless you're mute and he is your sign language person.
Yes. Okay.
Wasn't the agreement, Bloodborne? Oh no! I'm not. I'm trying to play a game. Yes. Would you like to weigh in on that?
Nope. No items.
I didn't end up going to bed till like 11:30, and then I woke up a couple times just awake. Like, I think at like 2 in the morning I woke up, and I was up for like an hour. Whatever you want.
No.
You left that. He wasn't when we went out. All right, got my souls back. You were. I know. I was so close to this line. Got my souls back. Reggie in the swamp, trying to figure it out. Yeah, just got my soul back. Did you not listen to the beginning of the song? No, Finchie's trying to figure out what's going on in this swamp. Were made. I have rectified them. Yeah. I don't see skin color, gender. I just see a person. And most of the time, someone I don't like. I'm not gonna lie. Why is there a bell ringing? What am I doing? Sounds like you're drawing a cat. I know, but the way you're describing it, I'm just like, you're drawing a cat. That doesn't seem nice. Ooh, a ladder. Should investigate that hamlet, but I also don't care.
What's up?
What's up, bro?
So many friends. Yeah. Matthias, Matthew, Devin. I feel like you have the memory of a goldfish. We were just talking about me talking to paintings or to drawings. Tell you. He's coming for you. Do I ladder? Found this ladder. Whee! Ew. The ladder's gross. How well?
Do you like it?
Can you talk like a human?
Do you like it?
That is a beautiful try.
I like it. It reminds me of this.
Ah! A show that had a cat named Wilson, but you're thinking of a man named Wilson.
I thought of
that's fair.
Winston's cat,
Ferguson.
Ferguson.
He did.
Awaits those who pry into the unknown.
Yep. There goes all my souls. Yep.
How many hours has it been?
7 hours and 22 minutes.
Thank you.
Hmm. I see.
What do you think of it?
The chocolate stuff? It's really good.
Father.
Yeah. That's just running into death. Why?
I don't know, Father. Why? Why are you running into death? I know you don't need to, but it's the last thing you can do.
Awaits those who pry into the unknown.
Go away! This man's existence upsets me. Find myself thinking, hey, am I the luckiest guy in the world? And I find myself answering, yes. Yeah, I'm not gonna tell you what to do. Just caught the tip of your hand. Just do me a favor and careful of all the cables. There are a lot of them and they are important. They are attached to expensive things. You are correct. Yeah, I'm just gonna run through this. Ew.
Way.
Let me see.
Gross,
drippy spiderweb
way?
And
Norby way?
Nope.
Mountain.
Mountain.
bloodied?
I remember. I need a shortcut now. What does this do? No, the dog kit came with everything you needed.
But I just can't do magic ring.
Oh, well then you just have to practice doing the magic ring. Yeah, don't say it didn't come with it.
I didn't say it didn't come with it.
Liz, why would Lisa lie about this? Think about what Lisa gets out of lying about what you said. And the answer is, yep, 100%. We all know how much Lisa only cares about her way. I believe I'm at the final boss of the DLC. You guys want to see something gross?
Sure.
Can you see?
Are those dead bodies?
No.
What are they?
It's a single dead body.
Okay.
Do you want to come see this?
No.
Liz will describe it when she's done seeing it. Thank you. by something. One day, we all might have to fight with our placenta. I was gonna say, I don't remember Rachel keeping it. Never find it on me. I think she's saying by the year 2024, maybe it'll be a normal thing. If it's going to be a normal thing by 2024, it has to start like now. The discussion has to start being had now. And honestly, no. I don't think I would ever eat a placenta. Me either. I think I skipped a lot of the Hamlet, though. What? Talking to Charity. Was I looking at you? Oh. Oh. Feel bad for Lisa. She's trying to work, and all she hears in the background is just like, ree, ree, ree. She's just like, this is fine.
Nobody's dying.
Lisa's the dog in a burning house. This is fine. Not... I mean, it's an adorable cartoon dog.
House.
Yeah, I'm like, I'm like, I love that Liz still doesn't know what the argument is. She's just like, I'm like, but it's an adorable animated dog in a burning house. That's not the conversation we're having. Yeah. Dealing with a lot of stuff right now, guys. This guy's placenta has some tricks. Ah, placenta! Ah, your placenta sucks. Your placenta sucks, your placenta sucks, your placenta sucks, your placenta sucks, your placenta sucks. It's not that hard. You do it. Yeah, I like that you're just like, nah, I just wanted you to say it 5 times on camera. Charity loves that meme. The dog in the house. How have you never seen it? I bet you if you search up on anything, this is fine, that image will show up. Prove your boyfriend right? Why would I want to do that? Why would I ever want to prove you right? I've done it once. It didn't end well for me. Try fighting. Oh, I'm still alive. Is the trick to orphan of cause? Should I try electrifying my weapon?
Sure.
Do I have? I do not even have. I only have 2 1/3 of an umbilical cord. Oh, but I know how to get the third. Oh, I know how to get the third. No, I get one. Do I get one for defeating Orphan of Cause? I know I get one for going back to the Hunter's Dream and dealing with a new baby. This game's great. Sir. Sir. I do need to look. sure as hell's gonna try. You cannot ask me to stop saying it and then continue to say second form. Different.
pee.
Okay. I think I'm ready for my first game. What kind of beer do we want?
I know, I was debating that. I tried to pick some new ones.
I know, I don't think I've had any.
Yeah, me either.
Do you want...
Was the beginning of the beer or...
Which one's the amber one? Six Pointers?
Yeah. It's the dark amber.
Oh, I still have coffee. I had coffee. All right, let's do this. Cheers.
I flipped it inside out, and it's a little
pretty good. I just remembered I don't have any blood vials. Yeah. I'm beautiful. Okay.
Really?
You good, kid?
Yep.
Okay. How you feeling?
Great.
You feeling like you're gonna be 100% for 25 hours?
Yep.
Okay. I really think you should try working, like, practicing, like you said, like, you're just like, oh, I can't do the puppy because I can't do the magic ring.
Yeah.
Practice doing the magic ring, then.
I know. And you know what?
What?
They don't have the colors that they said. You have to have the colors.
But if you can figure out how to make the circle, we'll buy you whatever colors.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll buy you whatever colors.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, Lisa is absolutely right. Not a Coke? Live on camera, we can hear you. Okay.
Okay.
Sorry, I was like, the last thing I'd want is for a kid to, like, somehow find this and be like, wait, I wrote that. I wrote that for Mr. Jack. Is it out of water? Remember how I taught you? Okay, because otherwise it I'm sure you can wait. Oh, did you? Good job! Something wrong. And I was like, something's wrong. Well, and the sound it was making, I was like, no. Starting to be able to get him down to second phase, which is good. Oh, that's okay. We were playing Luigi's Mansion 3. Like, she had it.
She got really happy.
Yeah, she had it, and she went like this. She was like, and then she put it behind her back, and then she was like, straightened up and, like, looked even happier. We were both just like, what? Well, and it was really weird because it was like a DJ ghost. It was weird. Oh, I didn't do that. I was just like, what's happening here? You're a musician. You now have a butt plug for some reason. Liz is like, sorry, drugs through the butt? What it looked like.
Yeah. She put it up her bum hole. I think mom saw it too. I think mom saw her put it up her bum hole.
I don't know how late she was watching. How do you know? Thank you. think she meant it in a different tone, though. Nope. I think she meant it as like, I'm glad you're having fun. Okay. I'm like, look at me.
I'm Rainbow Hand.
Nice.
Rainbow Hand. Off to save the world. I'm Rainbow.
Century Fox?
No,
I heard 28th. Didn't know we were at that stage. Thought we were still on 21st. The fastest death I've ever done. Yeah, that was just... I'm dead.
How fast?
I think he hit me twice and I hit him zero times. I was like, I don't have to run or anything, and I just, like, casually strolled. How long do you think it'll take me to remember? I've probably seen it. Is it her, oh yeah, something amazing? Yeah, that. Yeah, yeah, that face. That'll get rid of your energy. Drinking hot chocolate through a straw seems like such a weird thing to me.
Why? Well, you could use a metal straw too. It'd probably be better with a metal straw.
I know, that's what
I think any straw with a hot chocolate is weird.
Well, it's because it's warm and you're not expecting it.
No, I'm capable of just taking small sips from a mug. No. It's called self-control, and you haven't learned that yet.
I
thought I was dead. More alive than ever. No. Because then I died. Oh. All right. Liz, we've successfully... for Cranberry.
Successfully?
We have successfully completed a full work day. No, it's 8 to 4. My work goes our lunch. Yeah, that's something you learn when you're an adult. That lunch hour, unpaid.
So, paid for eating.
No, you don't. It's unpaid lunch. You don't get paid. Are getting worse. How?
Fantastic.
What is she doing in there?
Putting milk in her
hot
chocolate.
Why?
Oh, perfect.
What happened to your whipped cream? Already? Yeah, I'm kind of making the same mistake we did at Beerfest, where every time I try an amber, I'm just like, yeah, but Hocktail.
I know. Well, and this one says it's a strong one, so maybe that's part of it, is it's almost 6%, which I didn't realize, so.
Is it? It's really good that you said that, and I was like, is 6% high? Usually, like, when... If someone's like, oh, it's a strong beer, I'm always like, oh, like 8? And they're just like, no, it's like 6. Yeah, maybe. Maybe there's like an unspoken rule where it's like, anything over 5.5 has to be considered strong. Thank you. two pills? Farming. What's going on over there? Casino.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
What?
I thought it happened later on, but apparently it happened now. So I'm gonna go get my third umbilical cord. And yes, gonna kill a Michael for it. Whee! Reginald's doing well.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Is Reginald?
He is. All for some shoes. He looks like he's on holiday. He looks like the lawyer from Jurassic Park now.
I realized that I could just look at the model. I can't.
Can you? Look, he's wearing shorts.
Yeah.
He looks like the lawyer from Jurassic Park.
Gun and a sword and a top hat and a beard and a monocle.
I mean, that would have made him pretty badass in the movie.
Yeah.
Provost Willem sought the cord in order to elevate his being. Every great one loses its child and then yearns for a surrogate, and Erden, the formless great one, is no different. To think it was corrupted blood that began this eldritch liaison. That was worth it just for that.
Why didn't you go to Yusefka instead?
Because I already killed Yusefka. Hey, buddy.
There ain't no more survivors. There can't be. Yarnham's done for.
You're a delight. Bye! Thanks for the umbilical cord. Peace! Yeah, I think Yusefka's already dead. Let me go check. Pretty sure she's already dead. Doll, how's it going?
I've been better.
I bet you have. I killed your memory, so... Wait a minute. Did you get changed?
The
Lisa?
I'm wearing sweatpants.
But you're not wearing the shirt? Describing your wardrobe can only make me so aroused. And my daughter is here, so please. Oh, are all the creatures dead too? What? I didn't know that was gonna happen. That's cool. Interesting. Weird. Oh, did you get them wet? Yusefka's dead. Crazy, I didn't know all the little alien monsters were gonna die too. It's really interesting. I wonder why. Who did I kill? Who did I kill that would have done that? Because I think I came back once and they were alive again. Like, I don't... Like, I'm pretty sure they... I went through this. Weird. Done that yet. If you had said that, I wouldn't have killed Michael. But alas, poor Michael was not meant to be. So I could do the CD and then buy a bunch of blood vials. Let's do that. Good job. Let me know how it tastes.
Do you need some salt or anything on it?
No. Some hot sauce? I put the Trolley 5 hot sauce on my avocado toast this morning. Mm-hmm. Flippin' amazing. That's a huge bottle, yeah. I mean, we tried it.
That was a really good deal.
Yeah, $10 for that?
Yeah, because it probably doesn't have any preservatives at all either.
No. I wonder, I was about to be like, no, how long do you think it's going to last?
No, but the peppers themselves, like, right?
Oh, yeah, they, like, vinegar themselves, like, they press, yeah.
So, I think we got 3 to 6 months,
but I doubt it'll last that long, to be honest. Blood defense, is that what I need to worry about? Doing the old CD. See, and the yolk of a hard-boiled egg is always what makes me want to put hot sauce or something on it. Because it's always so dry. So you, just a dab of hot sauce? Ugh.
Tasty and delicious.
Pasty.
That's my Tinder profile. Pasty and delicious.
Very good, very good, very good. Good, 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 good.
Don't shame me for my CD. It was okay. Even I'm willing to admit when I'm not that funny.
I liked it.
I'm sure you did.
Very well, let me.
Dress up as Maria.
Maria.
Wait, where is that?
Dress up as Lady Finchy. Noble dress?
I am technically wearing women's clothes right now. What happens if you talk to the doll dressed up as her in her clothes?
Welcome. What is it? Good hunter. I sense. Farewell, good
hunter. Nothing.
You're dressed up as me, you dumb copycat.
Well, I'm dressed up as... Good, you. This is like the first time you've gone to the bathroom today.
Oh, the second.
I love how defensive she got. No! I pee all the time! I'm peeing now! Alright. I pee so much! Sometimes it's actually me saying I have to stop peeing. That's how much I pee. So freaking much. Wearing Maria's clothes and fighting, I think, my son. I think the lore is that the Orphan of Cause, Lady Maria... Oh, no. No, never mind. The Orphan of Cause is Queen Yarnham's son. And the thing that came out of it is...
Fighting.
guys do not want to know how quickly that egg went. To it every night before bed.
Why?
Because she's singing to me.
No.
I sent her a lot of hate mail.
Why?
And she sent it, and she sent me a reply, one email reply, and it was that song. She said, I wrote this for you.
No, it was for all the hate, it was for all the homophobic people. She literally said, Shade never made anybody less gay. It's about gays. Oh.
Because then you're taking out calling people people, which it murders the other.
I know. You are correct. But I already said that I was not being serious. You said you're fooling, and I was like, yes.
I didn't say that.
You said something similar. All right, orphan.
I'm gonna live.
For the Visso, but thanks for the Visso. Thanks for the Visso. We'll be right back. other games are you planning on playing? We have It Takes Two, where it's going to be me and Lisa, with Liz helping Lisa.
And Just Dance.
We have Just Dance coming in probably pretty late in the evening. It's going to be a good wake-us-up one. Liz thinks this is a firm schedule. I'm more of a... I don't want to do it during the day.
Yeah.
We can. You're absolutely right. But we have that. In the event that Liz is like, I can't do this, or like needs a nap, and Lisa's not in the mood to play It Takes Two or anything, I have my yearly Arkham Asylum, Bloodborne, stuff like that. So I'm trying to think what other games. I can't. We can't. Listen to it. Flag. Oh my. Leave it out, because if you're going to have more money. I might have a couple coats. I need to stop throwing popcorn.
You ready for a savory snack?
Do you want pumpkin pie?
What kind of savory snack did you have in mind?
Crackers?
I know you're not done working, but like, are you ready for a break, I guess? Yeah. Thank you. charge me. On the couch. Really sick. Now I'm the only one not on the couch. Come sit on the couch. I don't wanna. Bloodborne's not a good time. I think it would be a good time to swap. So, in the game's lore, and so this church was like, oh, hey, we should, it's very H.P. Lovecraftian, where they were like, well, for us to ascend to that level, we should breed with it. And who better to get to breed with it than Queen?
No, but I get all that. Is it, you're suggesting, though, that, like, it's a likening...
to greed? No. Like...
No. The idea of, like, the church and orphans and...
I'm not good at comparing this to a life, like a real life symbolism.
Well, that's not real life.
No, but I, you know what I mean? Where it's like,
yeah.
I have issues.